A pedestrian must prove that a driver who struck them, the pedestrian, failed to exercise reasonable care and was negligent in causing the collision and the subsequent injuries. That's what must be proved in every automobile negligence case in Florida. Normally, it entails proving that the driver disobeyed one or more traffic rules and regulations. Many times, both the pedestrian and the driver will be found both negligent, and that's a concept known as comparative negligence, which will allow the pedestrian to recover some, but not all, of his or her damages. The pedestrian must prove that the pedestrian sustained injuries through medical testimony, medical records, his own or her own testimony, as well as the testimony of coworkers and friends.